right is answer C. The toilet paper rolls fall next to the water glasses and the eggs fall into the glasses. When Mrs. Santa quickly pulls the breakfast board towards her, she also pulls the bottom of the toilet paper rolls towards her by friction. The rolls start to rotate, moving their center of gravity away from the glass. The rolls fall onto the table. The eggs are not directly connected to the board by friction. As the toilet paper rolls rotate, the eggs also start rotating. Due to their relatively high mass and thus high inertia compared to the cardboard rolls, they first remain in their position until the cardboard rolls are gone. Only then do they fall directly down into the glasses. So mass is directly connected with inertia.